The plant pictured here is a species of Calibrachoa, commonly known as the Calibrachoa. Calibrachoa is a prostrate growing annual. It's only going to get 3 to 8 inches tall, and it's going to spread anywhere from 6 to 20 inches wide, depending on the cultivar. Now, Calibrachoa is one that's very easily confused with petunia, but Calibrachoa usually tends to be lower growing than petunia, so that's one of the differences. And here you can see what it looks like in the garden. You'll notice also that Calibrachoa is typically in the carotenoid pigments, so reds, oranges, and yellows. It's difficult to tell the leaf arrangement of Calibrachoa because the stems and leaves are so thick and small, but it does have alternate leaf arrangement, and if you look closely at it, or if you just were to feel it, you'd notice that it's very pubescent. If you were to look very closely at the stems and leaves, you would also notice they're very pubescent, and if you were to feel them, it would feel very sticky or viscid. This again is going to be the same as petunia, but it is something that would help you tell it from other annuals. This picture shows the opening flower buds of Calibrachoa as well as the calyx. So the calyx of Calibrachoa, which is shown here, and there are several other calyces in this picture, have usually 5 lobes. They are elongated lobes, but they're a little bit wider and a little bit shorter than the lobes of petunia. Here you can see a flower opening, and if you look closely, you'll notice that the flowers also are pubescent, and if you would feel them, they would also feel sticky, just like the stems and leaves. So the flowers are funnel form, and again, typically in the carotenoid pigments. And if you look at a flower of Calibrachoa head on, this is going to be another way to tell it from petunia. Calibrachoa flowers are typically smaller than petunias. They're usually only a half inch in diameter. And also the lobes of the corolla are more prominent on Calibrachoa. So if you look at this flower, you can clearly see 5 lobes in that corolla, even though it is a funnel form flower, so the corolla is fused. But you can see 5 distinct lobes. It actually looks like 5 petals have fused together to form that corolla tube. You can actually see what that would look like. So that's going to be different from what we see in petunia. And with that, we're going to conclude our discussion of Calibrachoa.